Strong winds fueled a wildfire in Southern California. It destroyed two homes. The flames spread across orchards and fields in the city of Fillmore. That's about 50 miles northwest of Los Angeles. The fire started in a mobile home. People were forced from about 80 homes early this morning. They were allowed to return. No one was hurt.